Hey, Parker here with a 30-second DIY. I made this little miniature barn explosion for my zombie movie, and I did that out of Legos with sticker paper acting as the sides of the barn. I also bought this blue poster board paper from Bartels and built this chassis to hold the paper up out of Rockenbach, which is similar to Legos but different. After some initial testing a few days later, I got to blow it up. All that's left was to add the background in iMovie, and the end result? Pretty good.